Hello, fellow weirdos. So we are back at some super casual Heroes 3 HD. I hope I say that's a suitable point. Ah, yeah. So we still hold this town, and we still hold this town. I remember that this is the point where shit starts going to fuck. All right, so I started leveling him up a little bit. Fuck, I don't remember what my plan was. So let's see. The teal player might show up here, maybe? You had to hire a next army, didn't you? But first, they want to join, I remember now. And now with her, the deal is that we need to make this town empty. We have to empty it of units. And then not get caught by the purple player, because he is very strong. And this is not good on our resources. Wait, what happened? Oh, okay, I spent money on dragons. This is another quirk of the HD version, is that down here you see the money that you had, but the real-time update happens here. Okay then. In that case, let's see. Visited, 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 visited. So, in a word, I'm trying to strike a precarious balance where I keep, or, well, kinda keep these two towns. What's happening there? There you are. And I noticed that she has no ranged units. That's no good. What is the battle queue doing here? I turned it off when I started the game. So right now I'm just harassing smaller... No, 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 Hylos. Where are combat options? Never mind. I'm just harassing lesser creatures for profit. And by profit I mean XP. No, wait! Yeah, combat options. Ah, okay. Hex grid. yes. Movement shadow, yes. Spoke animation, yes. Ballista. I don't like the battle queue. It's super useful, but it's distracting. Oh, we are pretty close to next level. Alright, you harass this dude. Yes, and this is where I save the game, because I don't want to lose these choices. Now, lizardmen are too strong for us just now. You can keep the skeletons. Otherwise, oh, the lizardmen are on the way. I can't go back to town. Okay. Dude isn't here. Wait, I have already marked this one. Let's go back to town, because I need to clear these lizards out. And meanwhile, you keep at that. No, wait. Oh, I'm trying to remember my choices from last night. At some point I was gonna give him some secondary units, but not right now. Also, let's take a look who's in tavern. Don't want either of them. just try to do the logistics here. Hello, Virgin Lands, new owners. Okay, so you get more spell power. Oh, you have grown. Okay, that's nice. See now. Yes, I want elves. So that was the plan. I bring him to one of those towns and oh, who are you? Okay. Devils can wait. What else? Think I'm starting to formulate the plan. Are going to get, okay, let's see now. No, don't. Okay, she's gonna need to visit the town anyway, so right now you're gonna leave behind these guys, also angels. You're gonna rendezvous with her. And you're gonna take away these guys. And you clear the way. And you step in. And now you should be able to, yes, do that. And now we're out of money again. Ah, you again. Okay, let's save the game. Right. So you need to go to town. Get yourself some units. I don't care for these guys, they can stay behind, but I do want dendroid soldiers and I do want unicorns, damn it! So let's spend some resources. Fucking unicorns. Right. Anybody else from this town? I don't care for centaurs. Ah yeah, dwarves. Dwarves, dwarves. Okay, let's spend it all. Never mind. I always try to save up some when I go after the resources, but fuck it. Dwarves are cool. I am. Alright, and I can just take these guys with me. Because we're not gonna leave XP behind. Alright, let's see. You have logistics, okay. Logistics and pathfinding, so I should send her to conquer that swamp. And now we're gonna do the risky thing and we're gonna give up this army and send it to her. Does she have demons? Yes. But she's gonna give back the hellhounds. Once more, and let's take away these guys and give you the lizards. I'm gonna dismiss these later. Alright, now you go up there. Hop along. And what shall I do with you? Take back to town and hire some more monsters. You should probably leave. This fuck, but first we need an army, so there's that. Would have been nice to hire them though. Boom, okay. N- now you. Maybe let's just wait and let's see if he will attack the town. Seems to be avoiding the town. Put your skills to use. All right, so you're gonna get these. These are for the other bitch. Give angels to you. Okay, you stand by. You should probably go after her. Okay, and we're at that point. So I wonder if I invoke town portal here, will I end up back home? Maybe? I hope. Let's save the game. But first, let's add to our army. Yes, please. With this kind of map, I need all the logistics I can get from everybody. Yes, you know the drill. Boom. I wonder if this takes us back there. There. Let's see, and do we not get a town out here? Show me. Ah, this is near home. Okay. And who are you? Ah, you're that one. Let's see what happens. I have a save game from the beginning of the turn. Haha. Wait, we still hold this town. Okay, that means somebody needs to go there and fetch those units, and that somebody is probably you! Wait a minute. Who did I give this army to? Wait, you. I had unicorns. Oh, okay. Panic. See, unicorns, trees, and dwarves. Unicorns, trees, but no dwarves. Okay, that will have to do because I do want to get out of here. And you stay put. it's probably time to bring her closer to home. And so if you summon this, no, oh, okay, oh, she didn't use up the spell points either. So yes, here this is the closest town. Intercept her through the other side. Yeah, home. So let's try to go after him. And her. But you, let's see. Oh, whoa, whoa, okay. This might not have been a very smart move. I'll be right back. Okay. So, no extravaganza for you. Although we could hire. Nah, I think let's focus on her. And you can go after these guys. I don't like these losses. Nah, leave them be. No, wait. I can jump right before the battle. Yes. Okay. Instead of that, let's send you after these guys again. Now, where was I? these troops to her. And you stand by. It looks like these guys are not doing so good. Okay, another save here. That's because those are her specialty. Ah, no room. Okay, dwarves will be in reserve, but now you need to go there. And now we can continue your resource gathering and training program. What? She hasn't visited this? Okay. Let's see. It's gonna make a difference too. Or not. Okay. Just a little bit short. I get a sense that there's a town here, maybe here even. I think we must fight. Yeah, I think I have to start from there, dragons. Okay. Okay, she is too strong. Octavia might be able to handle it, but she won't. Let's go for auto save. Sure. Oh, I like where this is going. Okay, let's give her a bigger army right now. Yes. Give you a full army, but instead of dragons you will get fireballs. I mean, firebirds. All the demons. Okay, and you can have these as well. Oh, this is the same stack. Okay, yeah, we're one bit short, but eh. And now let's see how she does. This complicates things. Okay, and she won't be able to handle it herself. So, which one first? Lots. So that's six golden dragons, 9 green dragons. What was it? 30 unicorns. Okay, let's try her first. Wait. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, let's get them all the way over here. Now you, how many? Oh, fuck. Good, better. losses are still a little bit too high. Okay, I don't. I think I was going to the right direction, but we're not quite there yet. Huh, okay, and now. Now we have a different situation, okay. Let's see now. So I still want to consolidate their armies, but I want it the other way around. Wait, let's see. Okay, she's still closer to this. Where is she closer to the other one? I'm just gonna scout a little bit. Okay, no way I can catch up with her through this side. Let's try that one again. Yes, you go here. Let's leave these guys. They are not much use. Mercury. So, let's see if we can maximize. I've noticed that the big bad creature stacks tend to be the stronger the bigger they are. Which sounds kind of silly if you say it out loud like this. But like, that's how it works, isn't it? And I think let's give her dragons also. That's a stronger army, and because she has leadership, she can pull off free troops. Now, with you, I don't want to take these risks at the moment, so let's send you to the mill instead. And you? What did I leave behind here? Dwarves? Okay. Actually, you have to mark the rest of these labs, and also maybe let's test out this portal. And you go to town. Fuck! Just as I was starting to get plans. Well, this is not much of a threat, but I still need to gather an army. Okay, yes, let's save the game. Alright, so back to plan this. Also, babe, you need XP. Wait, when did this happen? This was mine. Fuck. Catch their town. Is it that way? No, let's check this way. Huh. That is a town, and it doesn't seem to have a castle. Mine. You sit tight. You're guarding. Trouble. Who do we have here? This is trivial, really. Right now I made a grave tactical error. I left one one square between two of my units, one of which is a fire breather. Ah, my turn, okay. They don't seem to be exploiting it yet. Okay, so we have dwarves and we have these guys. What? Oh no. Wait, are you telling me there's one creature stack left? Fuck. Can't use it, can I? Waste of spell points. Should have tried to teleport, even though it probably doesn't work, but still. Oh well. Ah, 6 of 13. Well, that's too bad. Whoa. Okay, first we save. Save, 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 save. And now we watch the spoils. Ah, that's why they had green dragons mixed in. Okay. Somebody was coming here, wasn't it? Yeah. And the other bitch. Okay, sure. Okay, what's over there? And now I don't have funds for you, which is a bummer. No gardens here either. Hmm. Okay, so now the challenge is how to get her from here to here fast. Or... four flying units, that's not good. And the third town is right above us as well. Oh! That's so close. You just hang in there. Hello! Right, I feel like this episode has been going on long enough. I'm gonna take a break and then we shall see who attacks whom, who gets which city, etc. etc. I will see you then. Thank you very much for watching. Bye!